paper comprises of two sections, one's 40 marks and one's 60 marks. 60 marks is the written part, so you have three essays and for 15 marks each, and you have one comprehension passage. The 40 marks is basically MCQ. It's based on current GK completely. For that, you need to read the newspapers every day of the past year, and you have to watch the news, and there are these monthly magazines called Pratyogita Darpan or Competition Success Review. And what you need to do is, they put it into bullet points, all the facts, and you can just read them. Because they'll ask you names, places, what accord was signed, when, why was it signed, all that stuff. So those 40 marks you need to prepare that way. The 60 marks, I suggest that you should try practicing writing, because they give you, say, half a page, and they make the lines themselves. They won't give you any extra sheets. And they say 500 words, but you can't fit more than 300. So if you continue writing and you don't stop, then you'll have no space to finish your article. So you should practice writing within one piece of paper on one topic. And the topics are very general, they're not specific. They can ask you about, like this year they asked Right to Information Act, or how are the television soaps influencing society and stuff like that. That's 3 marks, that's three essays. The comprehension is very basic, but you should go through words, because they can ask you, what does this word mean? And then you'll be asked to come on a specific date to the director's office in South Campus, and then there'll be three boards. Generally, this is the case, that there'll be three boards, three different rooms. They'll allot you a board. Go there, you do your interview. There'll be three or four people from, there'll be different representatives from the university, five universities that take this course. And they'll ask you questions on anything. Like, they'll ask you why you're doing journalism, they'll ask you what subjects, what board marks you got, did you enjoy your subjects, what kind of journalism you want to do. And you should, for that, for the interview as well, you need to be up to date with your current friends, because they can ask you out of the blue, it's their choice. So that's the interview.